Ms. Nova Payton, performing The Impossible Dream, accompanied by the Congressional Chorus and the American Pops Orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Atlantic Council President and CEO, Mr. Fred Kempe.
So one more round of applause for Nova Payton, Luke Frazier, American Pops Orchestra, and the Congressional Chorus. This is a magnificent event. It only has meaning, and we know that at the Atlantic Hill, so if we turn it into action, with your help, we are determined to help create a better world. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We'll see you next year, and we'll work with you all the days in between. Thank you.